at the Chattanooga Convention Center for the Pro Walk Pro Bike Conference, doing a little walkability assessment around the conference. And right here at the main entrance crosswalk, we see that there's a huge barrier in the form of the fire hydrant. And if you look at where the crosswalk is located, they could have moved the crossing where this driveway is, but of course they didn't want to impede traffic.